last week we said goodbye to our short-term foster care placement. So come with me to reset the nursery to prepare for our next one.